Yo, what's good? Here with the guys, just ordered for Bishop Gorman High School.
Sir.
Hey, what are we trying to do, though?
All right, I'm going to let y'all know what we're about to do right now.
Oh, talking about what?
We're about to hang out with the players and the fans and let y'all know who's the drippiest.
You don't see those every day.
Yo, Smith Orange.
And we're going to let you guys know who got the worst fits in the house.
So can we talk about
the fashion,
baby? Yo, chill. We don't see that.
Levi's.
Josh, yo, Christopher in the building. What's up, baby?
He dripping. Come on, come. Of course he's dripping.
This is called Drip or Drown.
Something.
It's so mad when you dunk.
What they do to you?
No.
They did something crazy to you?
Nah, I ain't did nothing to me.
But Kyries is the on-court drip for today?
Yeah, Kyries. These not even mine. I ain't gonna care. He's dealers. I took him out of his hotel room. So
hey, it's okay. It fits you.
Yeah, it's fine.
Took him out to drop 40. Took him out to drop 40.
Play good.
Feel good.
Hey, one word.
He drip.
Drip.
Ain't nothing else to say, my dog dripping. For sure, always, man.
You got a hoodie on in Vegas? Talk to me about your drip, because you got a hoodie on inside of a gym in Vegas.
With shorts. What's up? I had the Nike shorts.
Mm-hmm.
Nike shorts. And Nike socks.
Okay.
I put out the Vans to get it find the slides. And the jacket, this is great.
But you ain't hot, though?
I'm from Vegas. I ain't hot. You ever swam before?
You a good swimmer?
Nah,
no, you swimming a good swimmer?
Oh.
No wonder. Cause you drowning.
You drowning.
Damn.
Look what we got here. Jay Suggs. You see the face. You see the shirt. You know where that's from, the takeover.
You see what Kizzy got from the closet right now, man. What you bring up from the closet?
Told you, summertime vibes, man. Summertime vibes, man.
No stains, no.
What's good with the ice, though? Ah, man, you know, fresh off the game, we're a little soft.
Damn.
We still out here.
Our boy actually dripping. He's not drowning.
He's drowning in the ice, though.
He's drowning in the ice?
But he dripped out with them ice cold whites, though.
You got some drip with this shirt.
We gonna categorize them in the drip section. You see the ice.
You got the ice in his veins out here, man. Watch out for your boy.
Yo, what's good, bro? Benya, my brother. You got the chancletas on.
Good, bro. Talk to me about your outfit, bro.
I could have done better.
All right, so in that case.
You're drowning.
It's okay. Oh, talking about what? Chania Ray, look at me. We're gonna start off low. We're gonna start with the fear of God, okay? Look at those. You don't see those every day. You don't, you really don't. We're on the red carpet.
Now keep it going.
So it's on the right,
keep going.
Oh my God. She got to go home and do her braids.
Yeah, we got her out here looking crazy. We not looking lean though right now.
She's drippy. She really drippy.
Yo, but Chania. What you rate her out of five? What you giving her out of five?
She's drippy. We not rating.
I need a 10.
A 10? All right, we gotta go on that one. So is she dripping or drowning?
She's dripping. Let's talk about this drip, bro. Talk to me a little bit. What's up with the Crocs, bro?
You can wear them to the...
Yo, what y'all think? Drip or drown with the Crocs? If they're a lifestyle, I'm gonna have to say you drown. The holes will keep you afloat.
I'd rather be barefoot, bro.
I'm gonna just say no comment.
It's not looking too good, man. You got a note for me, dog.
This is a drown.
We're looking for a shirt. I'm looking for a shirt.
Already. I've seen you wear a custom shirt.
Go ahead.
Every time I've seen you. Can I have one?
You can have one, man.
All right, so can we talk about it?
Hold on.
I wish you could fit this one.
You got a hat. The biggest promoter, man.
That's how you promote your son, though.
Our brand.
Concord.
That was your car. Oh, that ain't your brand. That ain't your brand. Hold on now. Everything had to tell them. I like it.
Hilarious. I appreciate it.
No doubt, man.
So we gonna classify this one as big super dripping.
Super dripping, bro.
Super dripping. Ain't no drown over here. Super drip. Energy.
Shout out Adidas. White cheetah pants. Blonde hair coming down with the white scrunchie on the side.
I'm drowning, bro.
Stop the cap.
She said she looks better than you, though.
No, I ain't get a haircut in 2 weeks. Kyree Walker right now. My guy just dropped like a triple-double in his last game.
You know.
And now we're going to check out his after-game fit.
And he's talking about nonsense.
He talking about that nonsense right here. Look at
this. Yeah.
He got the Yeezys. Yeah. I heard you. Heard you got the Yeezy. Talk about your racetrack. Talk about the racetrack pants. What you about to jump in motorsport?
Nah.
They hard though. They definitely hard.
Here's a new trend in fashion, man.
Yeah, relax. Nah, this is calm drip. This is, I want this to, it's a shoot around today.
Bro. Oh, this is a shoot around? Figure shoot around of Yeezy?
It was just shooting around.
Okay. So talk to me nice. Talk to me nice, family. Who drip or drown today?
Come on. It's Kyrie.
It's Kyrie.
I got drip. I ain't never.
Drip.
He stepped out of bounds.
I like that. Drip hard out here.
Three. We got a little puddle right up in here. So we're going to start off with that hat. Yeah, you look like you're about to go on vacation.
What'd you get off the boat of Miami to come here?
Let me say this. I roll like this every day.
Oh!
That's how I roll.
We're going to go down.
All the way, bro. Let's get some shoes real fast. Talk about the shoes.
Hey,
yo, my boys, drip or drown?
Drip.
I appreciate
that.
We're going to go from the bottom up. What
do you think?
It's drippy.
Nah, I like those Adidas too. I wish I could like y'all.
We like Tasha
Overside.
You feel me? So we just finished Drip or Drown. Saw a lot of bad fits.
A lot of bad fits.
But we saw a lot of drip.
It's not a drip. It was cool. It was more drip than drown, though.
That's a fact.
It's another one down, man.
But you already know. Malik, what is it?
It's overtime, baby, but we out of time.
We out of time.
Let's get it.
Off this. Peace. Drip too hard, don't stand too. Oh, I didn't even see y'all there. My fault. Check out the rest of the videos right here because I know you like that one. But also subscribe. Make that happen. We got to get them subs up. Come on.